Maureen, we having pork chops tonight?
Right, honey.